Okay.
You gotta find that type of person.
That you get down with?
Yeah, just get successful around.
Okay, okay.
Make it like how you is now.
Okay, diversify your associations.
Right.
Yeah. All right, brothers, I appreciate your time, man.
Oh, yeah.
Enjoy your day.
Too.
All right, man, enjoy.
All right.
And I have the wonderful opportunity of running into people that I will probably never see again or I've never met and just make a quick connection. And if you heard, listen to the words that they said, inspire them. Just by my presence. What is your command presence? We're going to talk about that at this event. I get an hour and 15 minutes to speak. In the speaker world, that's typically unheard of unless it's your own event. So I'm excited about it. My name is Dom Faussette with Think React Lead. We're going to be talking about some command presence, becoming the obvious choice here in North Carolina. Talk to you soon. Here we are at the event space here in North Carolina, and you always want to show up at your event early if you have the opportunity to, and this is the reason why. You want to feel the energy of the environment that you're in before people walk in. That way you know exactly what the shift is that takes place as the people's energy starts to fill the room as they're walking in, and you have the opportunity to see them coming in, because this is what happens. You get to an event, or an attendee gets to an event, and they don't really warm up until after about 20, 30 minutes. So the first 20 minutes that they walk into the door, you see their real face. Usually they're not smiling, they're not excited about anything. And then when they get here, they put on the fake smile, the fake face. But if you can see who they are when they walk in, you get to see their hurts, their pains, maybe their joys, their wins, their losses. And then as a speaker, you can talk to those things while you're moving about the audience. So come early and feel the vibe. I would just say that. But get early. Get there early. And then greet the people, because then as you're greeting, shaking hands, touch. There's power in touch. There's power in one-on-one communication. You get to make changes before you actually take stage. Pleasure meeting you. All right, Jens.
Hey, I'll see you
guys inside.
We'll be inside.
All right, Devil Dog.
All right.
Did I do all right?
You did all right.
All right. Oh, man. All right, go time. Shake hands, kiss babies. And here we are. This is gonna be good. Real estate investor seminar, and all these people wanna make some dreams happen. They're not ready for this, because I'm not talking about money. Like, I'm talking to their hearts. And thank Kobe K for making this happen. Big ups to Jesus Jimenez of the Visual Collection, the guy behind this camera, and just a dude that I love traveling with, because I don't trust too many people, but him, we got a connection. So I greatly appreciate that. And look at these people coming in, man. Like, this is, they're coming in. They're not ready. We gonna make some magic happen. Let's do this. I'm out.